from class itu. Now I will give my review about my favorite film. The title is Nanti Kita Cerita Tentang Hari Ini. It's an Indonesian film that was released on January 2, 2020. This film was adapted from a novel titled Sam by Marcella F. The film was played by Rahel Amanda as Awan, Rio Dewanto as Angkasa, Sheila Dara as Aurora, and Arito Pramono as Kale. Angkasa, Aurora, and Awan are siblings who live in happy-looking families. After experiencing her first major failure, Awan meets Kale, an eccentric guy who gives Awan a new life experience about breaking, rising, growing, falling, missing, and all the fear of humans in general. That prompted the rebellion of the three siblings, which led to the discovery of great secrets and trauma in their family, because every family has a secret. This film presents a story that is almost unbelievable. The story of a family drama is that more complex than the Keluarga Cemara, but it's so related to our lives, especially for my life. A very strong characterization of all the main actors and actresses, giving rise to closeness to the audience, and their performance as well. Good job.